All right, Mara, where are we headed?
To a city shrouded in darkness through the nearby caverns. There you'll find the means to breathe life into the parasite once again.
Understood. We'll contact you when we reach it. Found a door. It's like the inside of a pyramid.
A gateway to the Dark City, built by that which commands the nearby pyramid.
The Witness?
Not the Witness itself, but a disciple.
So what is this place exactly?
A factory, you might call it. Built for the growth and facilitation of those like the very parasite you now hold. Go, see for yourself.
Not to be rude, but how do you know that?
One does not engage with the all-powerful without first gathering the most valuable tool in war, knowledge.
If hive worms were grown here, then we're looking for what? Some sort of machine?
It's twofold. A source of immense hive magic, a cryptoglyph, to provide life to the parasite, and a darkness incubator to infuse them. Shortly after gaining her new power, Savathun returned to her throne world, filled it with light, stamped out whatever poisons the Witness's disciple had spread throughout, including within that factory. And yet, I believe Savathun far too cunning than to completely eradicate the potential power of that place.
Then we'll start with the cryptoglyphs. Must be around here somewhere. An entire city of darkness, right in the middle of Savathun's home. And she did nothing to stop it?
Why would she? At the time, it benefited her. Endless worms for an endless army.
Thank you.
nothing in here. Just some sort of leftover darkness energy.
Resonance of what used to rest there. A cryptoglyph.
And yet, the Scorn gave their lives to defend it.
Likely to obscure your path and trap you. Dispel it and see what happens.
You were right, Mara. The Scorn seemed to be messing with us. That opened a portal.
Seek further corruption throughout the space, and you will undoubtedly find our cryptoglyph.
That's our cryptoglyph. ours, Mara.
Good. The Scorn will know what you're after now. Do not delay in locating the incubator.
If I don't ask, you'll never tell. But all this Savathun and the Witness, Disciples, and now this place...
You wonder how I came across this information.
That and why you didn't tell us sooner.
While you pursued Savathun, the Parasite and I traveled far and wide, pursuing related interests. Much of this knowledge is still new, even to me.
This Scorn tech lying around makes me think they're using the darkness energy in this place to build some sort of lair. Best we clean them out. I'm picking up heavy darkness signatures in here, and more corruption.
You must be close to the incubator.
Only one way to find out. That definitely got the Scorn's attention. sign of an incubator.
It must be hiding in plain sight. Look around.
Fear swells. Deception Queen.
What did you say?
Nothing. You heard that too?
The parasite. It speaks once again. It worked.
You didn't think it would?
Savathun's deceptions run deep. I fear that somehow the parasite is cursed. However, I have yet to see evidence of it.
Looks like the incubator's out of juice.
And the parasite?
Its vital readings are still low.
Then we have achieved only partial success. There are more incubators hidden across the throne world. I'll attempt to locate them.
Looks like our cryptoglyphs drain too. But we may be able to fix that.
See that you do. Keep the parasite safe. I'll be in contact once I locate our next incubator.
You're welcome.